Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing as clean as Spider-Man for the foe, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Doing this research station mission, little spider bot. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, go on.
Okay, it's following the pings from the other spider bot. Let's see where it takes us. I wonder if a kid picked it up and took it home. It is way better than any toys on the market.
Just go through them. BS.
Yeah, I told the AI to test it in narrow areas, so this pipe makes sense. Oh no, I hope it didn't get run over. New York drivers have no respect for the crosswalk. Looks like it made it quite a ways.
Down the block, discount mattress warehouse. Yo, 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 best night of your life.
Goes through on some BS. Play some hoops. Hear that shit? Hear that shit, yo?
Proximity alarm? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! And if I startle the bird, it'll drop the spider bot and break it. This pigeon's strong. Someone didn't skip wing day at the bird gym. Finally, its nest. Wait, that's the other spider bot! I busted a feathered kleptomaniac. Now that I know where they both are, time to mount a rescue mission. Harry really did me a solid that time. Wish I could thank him. I got some work to do on these spider bots before I can send them back out into the world again.
Fuck is that side missing that, man? Hey, when they do that shit. who is Peter Parker, or who is the Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Yeah, yeah.
A group of terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bomb attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the answer is yes.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. Some kind of polymer.
Bang, bang.
This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
Five volts.
That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to-